Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have successfully finished an encounter. During that encounter, some pants were stolen from my crew. I mean, pants and shirts and everything. I mean, I've seen some shit out here, but this is something else. Anyway, we are now clear to continue to wherever this path is leading to. I think this is leading to Damonta. Ah yeah, and we were able to successfully prevent the murder of some poor doofuses who didn't have a monk with them. You will notice that we don't have a monk with us either, because we left him waiting by the level changer. I discovered that you can temporarily ditch him when you leave the map, and then once we returned to the map, we kind of took the option of not taking him with us again, so... Huh. Who are these? Whoa. I need to read. Okay, yeah, you take everything right now. But he was just here. Oh, nice. Take all. So, what does it say? The canyon narrows ahead, and you see a chain link fence that stretches from wall to wall, blocking the way. In the center of the fence, the gate has been smashed open and lies twisted on the ground, while the barricades in front of it have all been burned and ransacked. The ground all around the outpost is packed with steaming radioactive craters. Whee! And crows pick at the corpses of both servants of the Mushroom Cloud and black-clad soldiers. The place smells like burnt meat and singed hair, and the only sound is the tinny squawk of radio broadcast, being the sermon praising Titan. On the far side of the gate stands a single, terrified man, a junk dealer with his cart, who stares horrified at the carnage. Okay. Let's distribute the doodads. I'm gonna take them all apart. Even the shotgun. Oh, so show me. Yeah, mine's better anyway. Yoink. Noise. Might be depriving ourselves of a lot of profit this way, but it's easy to manage the weapons parts, okay? I'm avoiding clutter here. Bits and pieces and doodads. You carry that one too, please. Oh, and this. There we go. Let's add charisma. Whee!
Who wrecked this place? The monks?
Hello. Gary. He looks terrified, all right. No. We were just getting here. How can you? You were here before us. You did this. I think it's better if we don't mention them. First, let's trade. My, what awesome selection you've got. No, we don't sell that. Otherwise we will overfeed the candy. One, two, 7, 12. Oh, we can sell you one of these. I don't want to wear it. What's this? Oh. Sadness. Okay, okay. What's this? Oh, there's a road going up from here. And where will this lead to? Okay, I need to check if we are actually good to travel without our crazy brother. Also, the ground. This seems interesting. Whoosh! Okay then. Did we get caught in the blast wave? I don't think so. Ray pants? Oh! I think that's how we lost the pants. Let's see about the others. But others still have their stuff. Maybe he was just the closest to the blast? I don't know. I have no idea. This is very disturbing still. I mean, if you blow up a container, then the doodads within can turn into mush. Monsters? Okay. So there's a path down here. I think this is the canyon proper. Okay. Candy! Uh, same text we've already seen. Candy! Getting close to Damonta, or is this another place? Show me the map. Outpost 2. Oh, this is the outpost that went silent. This is the little nugget that we can see where the monsters are. And I'm guessing this is the way ahead. What does the sign say? Caution! Candy, grab my hand. Statue! Guys, join up. Fabulous, darling. That's a quick scene here. Ah, everybody reload. So, do we turn hostile or what? Don't seem to be hostile. Oh, I bet they will be. Oh. Well, congratulations, I guess. Everybody else, get into position. I don't want to lose any more pants. Get into a safe distance, yo. Soon. They're shooting candy. Ooh, yep! Yeah, that's how we lost the pants! Fuck! Holy shit! So this is how you do it. Well, let's see how far we can take this, but... Oh, everybody is naked. No. Me eggs. Well, ambush. You know what? I don't have patience for this. If we're gonna fail this, I wanna know it sooner. Because then I will set my peeps up on a better position. Ow. In fact, I might do it anyway. Come on. I don't need to wait. Observed already? Okay. Okay, guys, back up quietly. Candy, come here. Come here. It's all good. Too close a range. Very good. Candy, stay behind. Hello, I am just walking here, never mind. Oh, I think I need to go to the sludge thingy. Now I just need to make sure that she gets out of there in time. Oh my god, I like where this is going. Okay, stay down. Duck and cover. Help is on the way, I think. Oh, fuck. Okay. Let's try again. Maybe stay behind. close enough. Quick save here. Ow. Oh, fuck. I don't think there will be time to help her in time. Running here. Let's reload immediately. Thinking about this all wrong. Who has the greatest initiative? Character awareness, combat initiative. So awareness 2, awareness 3, awareness 3, 8. I should probably send him instead. Although, if he gets shot out there, he's probably dead anyway. And who has the most movement points? So speed, combat speed. 2, 5, 4, 5, no, 3, 4, 3. Who had 5? Her. Right, so you stay here and let's see if you go ahead. And show yourself. Oh dear, okay. Can you see me? Yo! Heyo! I'm just, you know, browsing here. Guys? We have no monk! Yo! Hello! Look at me! Oh. Shit just got interesting. No, we have no monk. Yo, hello. Guys. Are you like blind or something? What? This is the sludge, isn't it? I gotta have it. Oh, fuck. Okay, so now we are suddenly visible. Uh-oh, no, wrong way, go the other way, dude. Oh. Ooh. Okay, reload. It would seem that I need to sacrifice some pants in the process. However, if I put NPCs over here, they don't have the clothes slot, maybe. I don't know. This is all very speculative. No, Candy, stay home. Kiss ass, how much kiss ass? Free. Four, okay. Can I talk to you? Aww. Ah, fuck. Still running this way, fuck. No. Okay, guys, get away. Who shoots whom? I have no idea. The other side of that wall. Yo. Intern. Ralphie, you too. And you guys disperse this way. Way. like the blower upper monk is confused. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here proper. Oh no! No! So the monk is just standing there? Oh, okay. Fuck. 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 Oh dear. Oof. Okay, this is still not going my way. It seems that I can't put my crew too far away. You can have it. You can have it. You can have it. You can have it. Why do I have all this? Okay, let's try again. Checking. Okay, for now. How did I achieve that? Earlier that the monk ran towards the raider cluster and tried to blow them up instead. Bring you ahead instead. So So if we have more crew over on this side. Yo. Oh. Yeah, give it to me. Handy dandy miracle glow container. So where is our handy dandy miracle glow container, huh? Well, are you gonna notice us? Yo. Okay. Duh. You guys are slow. Oh yeah. Just enter. This is beautiful. Yeah, get here. These raiders are still standing and they still have pants. This is outrageous. Nice. Turn. How much closer can I get to you? Oh, you're over there. Okay, never mind then. Then here is very good. Noise. Let me get behind this handy cover while I punch you. Good time to get further away, like maybe here. Candy! Ow. You mean sight blocked? Where shall I put you then? Let's put you here. Ow! 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 Oh no! He is bleeding. Whose turn is it? I could deal with these two assholes, or oh. nice. You deal with this asshole. I mean, deal with him. Oh, fuck. Bastards. I'd better start making my way up to him in case he needs surgery. Yeah, which is. I suppose the stim packs don't work if he's down. Can you make it over there? No. Just shoot that guy then. Good. Okay, you don't have the surgeon skill. Let's see now. Can you shoot anybody right now? You know what? First off, patch yourself up a little bit. A great success. She can get to help him. Come on, you can shoot better than this. Yes, and turn. You shoot this guy. Surgery time. Guys, you are fucked. Oh, there's one more, okay. Can you shoot that one? You can from here. Splat. Booyah. Whoa, that was intense. We celebrate with manual save. But all in all, what we have demonstrated here is that there is a loophole in the whole. There is a loophole in Titan's Peace that lets us fight all the raiders we like. And I don't know about the consequences yet. What's with the lava lamps, really? back to this. Do we have sturdy magazine? No, short barrel, tube, canoe, broken weapon parts, capacity mag. Hold on to it for now. Okay, I remember that I had meant him to have more weapons, I think. So let's do it now. And I might have wanted to add it to his own thingy. Scope, suppressor. Oh. 6, so what is now? 5? Yeah, okay. So not yet, but basically we're in good hands. Now everybody needs healing. However, I don't know how far we are from the monkery. Okay, let's put Candlefies back on. Now, Candy, how's your health points? I mean, there are plenty. Still less than I would like, but... Is the stuff intact? No. We reload. So this is before looting. Okay, never mind. You do it. So you keep these, yes, and you hold on to it. You hold on to the pickles. You hold on to this. These are for you. And then the next batch is over here, aren't they? Yes. So it would seem that the stuff you loot from people is unchanged even if you reload. Okay, let's quick save here. Bam! Okay, I think everybody else is too far away. No, can hold on to that and that.
So much good candy.
Oh,
no.
Darn it. Okay, one more reload. Sorry. Of course, this is before doing this. Ah, shit. Oh. Stuff has changed. What? Lightweights. Okay, you get this, you get this, you get this. I'm gonna take this. Who takes these? Okay. Quick save here before I do anything else stupid. And now let's see. So can I apply this together with the grip tape? Is what I'm interested in. Oh yes. Okay, nice. The lava lamps, they look sciency, vaguely. Okay, did I apply Gandalf's yet? No. Come on. Okay. Okay, let's check up here. Nope. Who are they? Raiders! Show me. Would you have a shot from up here? You would. Interesting. So this is like proper Raider Canyon. Let's still do some healing. Thank you. yourself. Well, no, not all of you guys. Okay. So, whose turn is it? Oh, okay, she was still on the ground. And now I want you here. And I want you here. Actually, where I want you where you are already. I want you here. I want you here. You here. And you will go and irritate them raiders. Hello. We don't have a monk, you see? Do you see? Hello? Okay. You do see. Oh, you don't have a monk either, do you? Or is this the monk? Okay, raider, monk, gunslinger. Okay, so it is not the one who blows up. Gunslinger, commando. Whoosh. Saber points. Okay, I think I need to bring you closer. Nice, close enough. And turn, you get out of there. I don't know how the monastery what they say about you actually killing monks directly. actually, Ralphie, go up there as well. Why not? Oh, okay. Enter. You are now one with the glow. Okay. Let's put you somewhere here and turn. Flat turn. I need more grenades. Sharesies. Well, come on. Why you not throw? You have the points, you have the grenades. Come on now. Pretty please. Try with these at least. No, still nothing. Why? Is it because of the height distance? I think the different level stuff is messing with this. Can't remember where I had the similar issue, but might have been. Might have been in high pool, or it might have been in a different game, even. Come on! Ugh! Gunslinger, commando. Oh, we're gonna take out the lobber, alright. Leadership for the win! Come on. Okay, there's something amiss here. Why are you not... I am clicking, you know. I'm totally clicking. What seems to be the problem? I think it's the tower. I don't know, go up here or something then. Maybe it's time for you to come upstairs as well. Ambush. Oh, you're still in one piece. Okay. And turn. Can you take both of them out? Doesn't seem so. I'll just end turn for now. Yeah, I think it's just the terrain messing with the game's algorithms or something. Splat. Whoosh. Okay, you get back up here. And ambush. Oh, there's two of them alive. Okay. Goody, goody, goody. Mess them up. One turn. Ralphie, get out of the way. Ambush. Ambush. You, get over here. Oh, oh dear. You get over here and exert leadership or whatever. Whoosh. Oh dear. In turn, you ambush. Let's get you down from there and just chill. We've got this. In turn, ambush. What do you mean sight blocked? Oh, okay, he's got the axe. Yeah, let's get you down as well. Ambush. Oof. Yes, please. Yeehaw. Sense some grave robbery in our future. On this victorious note, I shall end this episode. In the next one, I will sort out the gear and all that. Thank you very much for watching. For now, bye bye, and I will see you in the next one.